Gracie Tyte and I'm a 13-year-old event rider from the southeast of England. These are my two ponies, Danny, who is a 13-2 Connemara Cross, and Carrot, who is a 5-year-old thoroughbred who's 15-2. I've only had Carrot for about 2 months now, but in the future, we are planning to event him BE100. This is my other pony, Danny. I've had him for almost 3 years now, and he's the best thing that's ever happened to me. He's 13-2, 17-year-old, and the most awesome pony you'll ever meet. On the other side, so when your tears roll down your pit. We've got 6 championships this year. But you gotta be there for me too. Our biggest achievement to date has to have been competing in the NSCA County Show Jumping Championships, where Danny and I were the last to go in the 70cm class, and we ended up winning. It was the most amazing experience, and now we go on to represent England in October at the Nations Cup.
Yes! Go on!
Likit has helped us a lot over these past few years. When we first got Danny, he was really scared of having his mane pulled. With the help of Likit, he now stands comfortably in his stable whilst we pull his mane. Sometimes I just need a light. Because Danny is getting a little bit old now, and also I'm getting a bit too big for him, we got Carrot. Carrot is a 15-2, 5-year-old thoroughbred who I've had for almost 2 months now. I'll be there for you when you're screaming my name. He's the sweetest little thing ever, as you can see, and he absolutely loves humans. We are planning to, in the background, produce him to event 100cm in BE and hopefully higher in the future. We understand this is a long journey ahead of us, but we hope with the help of Likit, if I get selected to be sponsored, we can progress faster than we have first imagined. But you gotta be there for me too. I love sharing mine and my pony's story on social media. Combined, all my social media platforms have over 50,000 followers, with my main account being PonyNuts on Instagram. On here, not only do I share my achievements, but also the many outtakes and fails of being an equestrian with a very cheeky little pony named Danny. As you can see, Danny has a little too much personality for his own good. With this large following of people, I could not only represent and promote Likit at local shows, but also through social media worldwide. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching my video.